Situnaza. Hey guys, what up? Guess what? It's me, your girl Beryl Faith, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you are a first time subscriber, welcome to the family. I welcome you. So guys, I know I've been so inconsistent, like our relationships, so don't worry, I'm gonna try to be as much as consistent, better than our relationship. So come in peace. So guys, a lot has been happening, a lot has been going on, and I can't just summarize all of it in one video, but for today I'm just gonna take you guys through on what I'm doing today. Today is on a Friday, so I have like around 1 hour to spare before I start my exams. So what I'm gonna do is very simple. Actually, I'm gonna create some content for my business. I have a side hustle, which is you'll find us on Instagram, Facebook, TikTok at Queen of Aroma. And if you haven't purchased nice scents from us, I don't know what you guys are waiting for. We have varieties of them and they're so affordable. Like currently we have a flash sales going on. So you can buy the English perfume, which goes for only this one goes for only 900 Kenya shillings plus this. So you get at this it's a two package. Yeah, this package it only goes for 900 Kenya shillings. So it's like buy one get one free kind of. But if you are buying it separately, this is 800 Kenya shillings, just this itself. So like for instance, this is a secret of rose. It smells so, oh god, if you are a corporate girly, this is for you. Okay, this is for you. So for now, let's just get into the video and start creating the contents, because yo, the other people are also waiting for us. Okay, they are waiting for us. So I'm just gonna be consistent with you guys, I've promised. I'm gonna be as much consistent as I can, though it's gonna be kind of hard, but I'm gonna try to be as much as consistent as I can. Okay, balancing life and this. But once you know what makes you happy, so you're just gonna go ahead and do it. And for me, this makes me happy, being you know, doing this in front of you guys, or just doing this for you guys, makes me happy. So if you haven't subscribed to my YouTube for the last time, please do make an effort and do so. Okay, you don't want to be left out, because we have a lot in store for you. I have a lot in store for you, so you don't want to miss it out. Okay, so let's go. Perfecto. So first we're gonna start with this. This is our this is where the magic happens actually. So, and I just hope I'll get done before the 1 hour ends, because if 1 hour ends without me finishing this shade, I don't know what happened. But let's just get into the video. The entire thing at only 900 Kenya shillings, and then you'll be getting a lot of compliments. If you are a lady, you know what I mean, we love compliments, and I'm sure gents as well, they do love compliments. So in our store we have scents for both gents and ladies, we have for kids as well. So just talk to us in boxers, collars, SMSs, whichever way that makes you comfortable. Just holler at us, okay? Just holler at us. Utu holler Jamani. And we also have Arabian perfumes, but most of our Arabian perfumes are by order. So yeah, but that doesn't mean that we don't have them. We have them. We have Arabian perfumes as well, but at the moment they are out of stock. But most probably next week we'll be having plenty of them in stock. So if you haven't, or if you have like a particular scent that you love to try it out, talk to us. We are the baddest. We'll just deliver. Just one phone call away. One phone call away, and then we just deliver. Yeah. So let's continue. Extra, you have to be extra. This one is dying, not now. No, sina no mama guy. Sina no mama guy. Sina no mama guy. Do it, starving. Hey. Hey, atoti chamdom, atoti miela miela. Atoti chamdom, atoti miela miela. So like for instance, so like this piece only, this is a pocket perfume. It only goes for 300 Kenya shillings. 300 Kenya shillings. So for this only, it only goes for 300 Kenya shillings. Where? Nimechoka already, but we have to continue. We have 21 minutes. We are remaining with 21 minutes because my exam starts at exactly 11. Then from 11 we are from 11 11 12 1, I'll be done with the first paper. And then from 3:30, so that's 3:30, and then we'll be giving like allowance of 30 minutes to settle down and all that. And that will be the second paper. I will be done with the second paper at exactly part of the day. I'll be done with the last paper of the day at exactly 6:20. So by 6:20 I'll be done. But mind you, I need to go get my nails done. When time manage quickly. So by 6:20 that's when the paper ends. And mind you, I need to get my nails done, both pedicure and manicure. Do something with my hair, because yo, someone is getting ready for her hands wedding. Yeah, so tomorrow my hand will be, you know, the mom will be putting a ring on it. Anyway, yeah, so yeah, so that's it. And then from there, so what me fumbuli wanji ya CCP ya. Yeah. So from there, CCP chakwa tume fumbuli wanji ya. Because yo, it's high time. Anyway. Yeah, so definitely that's it for now. But because of time, I'm running out of time, like literally running out of time. So, I don't know, maybe I'll just call the lady who does the pedicures and manicure, my plug, to come and do it for me at home. Or alternatively, I'll go to her place and do it. But that would be maybe at 7. But 7, I think it would be quite too late. I don't know what time she closes. So, yeah, so I can get one annually. I keep doing this. I don't know why. I just find peace doing this. It's so peaceful. So I did, this is just like an update of what has happened to me, and we got our nails done, check, toes done, check, the hair, not really, we haven't put a lot of considerations towards it yet. Aki kukuye tunafanya nini nje? Mama, unafanya nini nje?
Hello? Hey. I need to pass school. You need to carry.